I, Sydney, take you, David, for my lawful husband, and Big Bud for life.
I, David, take you, Sydney, for my lawful wife and Lil Bud for life.
To have and to hold. To have our cuddles, because I always feel so safe when you're holding on to me. To squeeze your hand 3 times to tell you how much I love you.
To always keep you safe and be a guide to our family. To take you on road trips, even though you fall asleep 5 minutes after we start driving. To not just accept your weirdness, but to encourage it, because it's one of the things I love most about you.
To run and jump into your arms for a Big Bud hug, because I love how happy you are when you see me running towards you.
Oh my God!
From this day forward, when we have our little ones and you become the best mom in the world.
When we have a puppy named Potato, and are responsible for making sure that he graduates puppy school. When we have our little ones, and you become the best dad in the entire world.
As we go from living for ourselves to living for all those who depend on us. Always remembering that God has a plan and has loved us and wants us to be happy in our life together.
And as we move from our little apartment to a house of our own that's full of kids and laughter and fun decorations.
In good times and in bad times.
In sickness and in health. When you have a hard day of work and so I give you a hug and then I leave you alone for a while.
You look so handsome.
I know, right?
But also when you're losing faith in yourself, to be there for you, to pick you up and remind you how incredible you are and how much you're capable of.
Until death do us part, because you're the love of my life. And you make me happier than I ever thought I could be.
Because I love you, I can't live without you, and I want you by my side every day of my life.
I love you so much, and I couldn't be happier to have you as my Big Bud and husband.
I love you. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. David.
I was maybe a little hard on David at first. I didn't know that anyone would be able to devote themselves to their family, their loved ones, as much as I watched my sister do. But I quickly grew to see David as the man who loved her with every ounce of his being. So all I ask, David, is that you stand by my sister's side through anything life brings your way, whatever it may be. I love you both so much, and I'm gonna say, raise a glass to my big brother and the best sister I ever could have gotten. I love you. Congratulations.
Coming out of my cage.
I can tell he's been happier ever since you entered your Sydney era. So, because of that, really it's obvious that you know you're the lucky one, David. To David and Sydney, cheers. Sydney's parents,
who so graciously agreed to let us share their wedding anniversary with them, as today is their 33rd wedding anniversary,